that one of the most interesting and intriguing parts of the book is that it not only tells you, you know, why you're forgiven for believing things, because there's a logic to why some of these myths have